Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Well, today I bring here a video of the Fleming Weather Defense highlights. We're talking about a master in defense, in boxing, and I think I told some time ago that I will bring a video of Fleming Weather Defense highlights, and here it is. So, I'm going to play the video. And first, we see Floyd Mayweather with his low guard position. Always with the shoulder roll. The shoulder roll is very important here, as you can see. Here, you can see. So the punch is going to the shoulder, not to his face. That's the goal of the shoulder roll. And of course, we must speak about the speed of the movement, of the moves, of course. Always here the pendulum to avoid the punches of his opponent. And of course, his footwork, okay? Footwork is very important. So, you can go back. Now the pendulum. He tries to give some combos. Here is in the corner, but he is gaining points here, and he uses the ropes. The ropes of the ring are used for his advantage, as you can see. The shoulder up, always the shoulder up. It's a key for his defense. The shoulder is up. Now he goes back. Now he connects uppercut hook. Now 1-2. Now he goes the other side and he provokes his opponent. Here, a lot of speed here. He goes back to avoid the punches of his opponent, always going back, going the other side. A lot of speed here. Also connecting his punches and avoiding the punches of his opponent. And of course, the speed is the key factor here, because he must be fast. You can see Floyd Mayweather avoiding another punch. Now going back. Going the other side. We play here. The pendulum move. Now body shot, and he avoids the uppercut. And now he's avoiding another uppercut here. The shoulder, very important in Mayweather's defense. And now, in the corner, he gives his shin to the opponent, and then he avoids. His confidence is also incredible. The shoulder, again the shoulder to protect his face. Very important here. So he's running in the ring to avoid the punches. Now he's in the corner and he's also defending, always defending here. A lot of punches of his opponent, but he's protecting himself as he should, and as he knows, of course, he knows. He moves throughout the ring again, and will move. Footwork always present. And here you can see the speed. A punch, angle move, footwork goes to the other side. And he goes to the other side. So his right hand is also protecting his face. So he protects his face with the shoulder and with the right hand. Here avoiding another punch, going back, and we'll move, going back again. Here we can see a younger Mayweather, so 20 years ago. But of course he was in other weight class. But then he moved to another weight classes. But you can see the defense techniques here. He avoiding the ropes. A lot of footwork too. So pendulum move. He's spotting his shoulder because, well, he knows the shoulder roll. Now going back to an older Mayweather here, but of course the shoulder protecting him, and then he connects a punch in the face of his opponent. And we'll move, footwork going back. And here, you can see, he protects his ribs, he gives his shin, you can come, and he protects his ribs again. So, and here it's the end of the video. So, conclusion here. We have seen Floyd Mayweather defense highlights, which of course the master in defense of boxing. So a lot of footwork here, a lot of pendulum moves, and of course his low guard position, his shoulder roll, the shoulder always very important in his defense. And of course there are two key factors here, the speed, so the speed of the moves, and of course his mentality. Okay, so he's very confident, and you have seen in the video, I think it was twice, he gives his face to his opponent because he knows he can avoid the punches. That's what happened. So he is very confident in what he does, in his strategy. Okay, that's very important. So this is all for today, and see you next time.